Welcome to My Project Buzzer. Let's we go to demo of system.
The title of the project is Concurrent Data Uploading Framework for Mobile Data Gathering in Wireless Sensor Network. The abstract of this project is data uploading time constitutes a large portion of mobile data gathering time in wireless sensor network. By equipping multiple antennas from the mobile collector, data uploading time can be greatly shortened. However, previous work only treated wireless link capacity as a constant and ignored power control on sensor, which would significantly deviate from the real wireless environment. To overcome the minimization framework for mobile data gathering in wireless sensor network by considering dynamic wireless link capacity and power control jointly, our new framework not only allows concurrent data transmission power under elastic link capacities. We study the problem under constraints of low conversions energy consumptions, elastic link capacity, transmission capability, and sojourn time. We employ the subgradient iteration algorithm to solve minimization problem. We first relax the problem with long-range dualization, then decompose the original problem into several subproblems and present distributed algorithm to derive the trait link flow and the routing power control and transmission capability for the mobile collector. We also propose a sub algorithm to determine sojourn time at a different stopping locations. Finally, we provide extensive simulation result to demonstrate the convergence and robustness of proposed algorithm. The result revealed 20% shorter data collection latency on average with lower energy consumptions compared to previous work, as well as lower data gathering cost. Now we start the data flow diagram of the project. First one, start the project. Second one, deploy the nodes. And third one is sensor the nodes. Sensor the number of nodes in the form for send the data through nodes. Second one is allow path distance between each node, so measure the allowed node path. So fourth one is data set upload in the each sensor node. So the particular data is encrypted and the particular data is sent to the vehicle network and receive the data and decrypt the data. Finally end the process. Now we start the demo of this project. Click the open button. The message shows deploy the nodes. This form contains sensor the node, number of nodes we select. So I sensor the node total 9. So click the button. This form contains select the sender and the receiver node for the node transmissions. This is the path distance between every nodes. And click the sender node. I select the source node 2. And another one, click the receiver node for receive the data. So I select the node 7. This path contains allowed node path. That means every sensor node contains X axis, Y axis. So we easily identify the X axis, Y axis about the every sensor nodes and the path between relationship with the every sensor node. This is the path node. And click the packet selection button. This form contains select the data and the particular data is encrypted and send it to the destination node. So First, I click the sensor node. I choose the selector node 2, that means source node, and click the select button. Which files I want to encrypt the informations? I select the dataset description.txt and click the view information button. This is the information of dataset.txt. Then that information is particularly encryption, so click the packet information button and you will give the secret key for particular data encryptor. And click the data button, data is will be showed. And click the encryption for data is encrypted. The file is encrypted successfully. And click to the send to network button. This node is sent to the destination. And open the vehicle network. Run this form. This is the encrypted key and click the decrypt button. The file is decrypted and shown to the destination. Click the decrypt button. The information is decrypted. So the message will be displayed. The project is over.